install Visual Studio Code, VS Code. Go to the Visual Studio Code website, telecode.visualstudio.com/, and download the installer for Windows. Run the installer and follow the installation instructions. 2. Install the Julia extension for Visual Studio Code. Open Visual Studio Code. Go to the extensions view by clicking on the square icon on the sidebar or pressing Ctrl+Shift+X. Search for Julia in the extensions view search box and click on the install button. 3. Install Julia. Go to the Julia website, https://julialang.org/download/, and download the Windows version of Julia. Run the Julia installer and follow the installation instructions. Four, set up the Julia path in Visual Studio Code. Open Visual Studio Code. Go to File, Preferences, Settings. In the Settings tab, search for julia.executable path. Set the path to the Julia executable, C/TAN program files, Julia 1.7 bin, julia.exe. 5. Create a new Julia file. Click on the Explorer icon in the sidebar or press Ctrl+Shift+E to open the Explorer view. Click on the New File icon, the blank sheet icon, to create a new file. Save the file with a .jl extension, e.g. hello.jl. 6. Write your Hello World program. In the newly created Julia file, type the following code, Julia println, hello world. 7. Run the Julia file. Open the Julia file you just created, hello.jl in Visual Studio Code. Click on the green arrow in the top right corner of the editor to run the file. Alternatively, you can open the integrated terminal in VSCode by pressing Ctrl+ and type juliahello.jl and press Enter to run the file. That's it! You've installed Julia on Visual Studio Code for Windows and written your first Hello World program. To subscribe to Fix Me Master for more tech tips and tutorials. Until next time, happy coding!